Here I am at McNeely. It's literally just stopped raining. It's been raining for like the last couple of hours. I'm hoping to get under the bridge, but I think somebody might already be under there. Let's check it out. Here I am. I'm under the bridge. Shh, don't nobody say nothing. I heard a fish. I've never seen nobody cast so perfectly. Shh. He gonna eat it. He definitely gonna eat it. He didn't eat it.
What in the world?
People call him a lot of different things, I think. But I call him little shell cracker. It's basically like a bluegill and a bass, a largemouth put together. Because he's little, see, he's got the black mark right there.
Okay.
That means he's part of the sunfish family. He's not as colorful as a bluegill. But as you can see, he's got, that's a big mouth for a little bluegill, right? So this is a rock bass or a shell cracker, that kind of thing. As far as I know, correct me if I'm wrong. I love catching these little guys. Sometimes they're like super colorful, really, really cool looking. Most of the time they kind of look like this. They look even smaller if you can see them through the water, if the water's clear, and you think, ah, that's just a little fish. Kind of surprise you how big it can open up its mouth. See you, dude.
Pull that out of his mouth. Oh, he came back for it. Came back for it. That's a good one. That's why you slow down, folks. If you don't take it, if you don't take it the first time, let him have it.
This is Marcus. He's got diabetes. He needs to quit eating so much French toast. See you, Marcus. Have a little bit to it. Yeah. Look at that. I got them through both lips. How often does that happen? Matter of fact, I don't think I've ever caught a fish through both of its lips. I can't even lip it. Fair fish. Here's another one of these shell crackers. I love these things. Look at the little baby duck. Hi, little baby ducks. There's mama duck. She said, don't go too close to that weirdo. Look at the little baby ducks. Stinking ugly ducks.